What if I told you that you can stream with up to 12 cameras at the same time? It's called RECngo, and right now it's on a lifetime deal. It's only $49. So if you ask me, it's definitely a must get if you are streaming or you are going to stream in the future. So what you're gonna get is access to a streaming studio for only $49. So right now I am pointing 4 cameras at different scenes. And what's so cool about it is that I can switch between these scenes and show you what I'm actually doing. There's different fade-in scenarios that I can change. I can switch cameras. And right now, for example, I am streaming from the Mac app, which is streaming from my laptop. I also have my Android S23, which is pointing at my audio gear. And I'm also streaming on the iPad with a different angle. And last but not least, the iPhone that my wife is holding. So it's super easy to switch between scenes. So if you are doing podcasting, if you are displaying a product like I would, for example, right there, I can show you on a live event what I'm actually doing. Or if I plan to have someone controlling the streaming deck, I can actually have them with a different laptop and have them switch between cameras for me while I'm doing the live or explaining a product. So that's what makes it really interesting. Now, things that you can do with it. Well, you can add animations and images here. So for example, I have a PNG image that's gonna pop up here. Now, this is really useful because you can add a lower thirds with your name, with the product, with the title, etc., and just insert them right here. So by doing this, I can add a layer right there. In this case, I didn't add anything to it, but I can do so by inserting items. I can add images, I can add a solid fill, like just a box, and some plain text. So it's really useful to have that there and super easy to do. Now I just click on it, it goes in. Click away, goes away. Now I have also seen changes. So right now you can, it's switching from left to right, but I can change it to, for example, fade in. Look at that, looks interesting, right? This makes it more interactive. Or I can switch it from right to left, bottom to top, whatever you like, or just no transition and just switch around, okay? Now, things that you can do. Well, you can stream with this or you can record. It's up to you what you wanna do with it. If I wanna stream, I'll just click on this little gear icon and I have the options for this particular project, okay? So I can do a horizontal video, vertical. The quality, I can go up to 1080p. I hope they add 4K in the future. External camera latency, my 0.1 second. The target, in this case, YouTube, Facebook has the details for the streaming link, but you can add the key, which you would add once you click on that. Or you can select custom for RTMP. That means that you can stream practically to anywhere that accepts that kind of server and streaming key. The local recording, I have it enabled in this case, and remote recording enabled if I want to. So once I start clicking on this little red button, it's gonna stream to wherever I set it up or just record on my local computer. I can add a source really easily by clicking on a remote source. So if there's a remote source that wants to join in here, I can click on it and it'll jump in, okay? I can add an image and a video clip. And if I wanna show a video clip, I just click on it here and it'll start. So basically you set all this up before you actually stream or record and just you click and you can like click on it. Now, if you wanna change from the sources for the audio, you can do so here. So right now, this is the master volume on my Mac because I'm using this as the streaming deck right now. I can select the other one if I wanna record the audio from my Android and switch away from the other one. So that is possible. Now, if I want to use the streaming deck, not on my laptop, if I wanna use it on my Android, on my iPhone, on my iPad, I can do so. So I can start from over there and have all these other cameras jump into the iPad and control it from the iPad. So like I said, if you have someone controlling the cameras, you can have someone on the iPad and just control where they are going to select the stream the camera for you. But there you go. That is the RECngo deal. Like I said, for $49, what you're gonna get is basically a steal, all right? So you get all the pro plan updates on that pricing that you're gonna pay. You can stream up to 12 cameras. You get the macOS desktop app, use with iOS or Android devices, no watermarks on live streams, and you get all of this. I hope they add Windows soon because I know there's a lot of Windows users, but right now the workaround would be using the Android if you are not on an iOS system. But there you go. If you want to grab the deal, link will be provided in the description. And that's a wrap.